always been fascinated by the fact that you remember so many stats and numbers from your career, right? These are all significant dates in your life. So I'm going to say the date.
Okay.
And you tell me what is the thing that happened on that date.
I'll try.
11 December 1988.
My first 100 against Gujarat.
Against Gujarat, yeah. That's right. Okay. I wrote all the information because I knew you'll give all the information. So that's why I wrote everything. Against Gujarat at Wankhede, yeah. Youngest Indian to make 100 on first class debut. This is an easy one. 31st March 2001.
10,000 runs.
10,000 runs it is.
Huh?
Yes. 10,000 runs.
Thank
in
you so
ODI.
Much.
Amazing.
In Indore against Australia.
Yes. And then how many did you score?
I think I scored 140 something.
139. That's amazing. मतलब देखो किसी ने अगर 2-3 सेंचुरी मारी हो तो उसको याद है स्कोर तो मैं समझता हूँ. 100 मारने के बाद. That's a memory. Okay, now this actually doesn't have to do with cricket, but one of your heroes. 6th of July 2002. You met somebody.
That's easy.
Easy.
Michael Schumacher.
Michael Schumacher. Easy. 27th March 1994.
When I started opening batting for
my God,
India,
that's amazing.
New Zealand.
Yeah.
Auckland. New Zealand, Auckland, I scored 82 of 49 balls.
What? How? How can you? I promise you, I've not given these
Matthew
questions.
Hart.
I have not. He has not seen these. I promise you. I swear on myself. 24th of April, 1994.
24th of April 1994 was my engagement day.
Oh, well answered. Well done. You know who this question came from?
Anjali must have.
Yes.
Huh? Did she?
You have answered.
She underestimated me.
You have got 1000 brownie points today. And I shall make sure that she knows that you answered it very quickly. She said he would have forgotten. Faith hi nahi hai koi hum mardon mein. Faith hi nahi hai.